Seriously, copyright image on Google. Yeah, I've seen that so often going wrong. How do you deal with it? Let's talk about it. Hi, my name is Martis. I make daily video about business, legal, and intellectual property. Intellectual property, what is that? Think about copyright, trademark, or patent. So in this video, we're gonna talk about copyright image on Google. I wanna tell you one thing that you need to remember. Whatever search engine that you're using, never copy the picture and use it. Don't. Yeah? I'm saying it again, don't. So don't, it's that simple, yeah? If you need pictures, if you need picture for your project or anything and you're looking for it, there are a lot of alternative where you can get those picture without somebody coming after you. So you're sure that you can use it. I made another video about that. You can look at it, right? You can look at the source, get picture from there. Because seriously, a lot of people come to me and say, hey, listen, I received this. Let me guess. You got an image from Google. Yes. You understand you don't want to be that person. Unless you have deep pockets. And it means if you have a lot of money, you just want to be that person, be that person. If you don't be that person. It's that simple. So the thing is, I'm gonna show you a couple of tricks, but in another video, I showed you where you can get those pictures and how it works and how the license works. Yeah? So it's important that you understand what you are dealing with. Because if you do not do that, you have to pay a lot of money. And thing is, I don't want you to do that. Because if you know about it, you wouldn't do that. So you can save some money. So let's go to the drawing board. I'm going to show you some things. The thing is, I cannot show you some pictures of video on Google because I do not know where they are from. And if I do not know where they are from and I put them in this video, I will get a problem, so not going to happen. So let's go to the drawing board. What you need to remember is if someone creates something, they have copyright on it. It can be pictures, video. In this case, we are talking about only images, so pictures. And it doesn't matter if it moves or not, so video doesn't matter. When they create it, they have copyright on it. You understand? When they have copyright on it, that means, so let's say this is person A, they have copyright. This is not C, they have copyright. You understand? I think C is not a good thing, but yeah, this person A, let's put something on his head so you know this is a person. And let's say I will go on Google. So me behind my desk on Google, I see a picture. I want to use that picture for my project. So what do? Get the picture. Put it on my presentation or put it on my website. He finds out, he sent me a letter and I'm screwed. I need to pay him because I'm using his picture without his permission. Don't think people will not find out. The thing is, a lot of photographer or videographer, they just let the agency do all the work. And the agency needs to earn money. What do? They go on internet and look around and listen. Who's using the picture of my clients? And when they see something and they see there's business in it, they will sue you. It's that simple. You understand? Because they need to make money. And when they want to make money, they're gonna look for things. So don't do that. You understand? Don't do that. Okay. So when you look at it, most of the time it's not the person that's looking on internet. So photographer, sometimes he's doing other stuff, but the agency. Okay. When the agency finds something else, they can sue you. An example of this is Getty Image. They do that a lot. I get a lot of requests from people for, can you look at this? They do that a lot. And I think Shutterstock did that also, but I'm not sure about that. But sometimes you get a lot, you see a lot of small agency, not those big agency. But Getty Image is one of they do it always. So watch out for that. So this is not allowed. You understand? You're not going to go on Google and get the image and use it. That's stupid. Okay. I can tell you this, you have to pay a lot. On the other side, sometimes we have photographers that find out that someone used the image and they do not know what to do. I will make future videos about this, what you can do on your own. You don't need to hire a lawyer or anything, so someone to do it. You can do most of the things by yourself, but the problem with that is some people will not take you seriously. That's why you need to let the professional do the work. You understand? Yeah? So what you need to understand is the following. When you have a picture and you see someone else use it, in a future video I will explain to you what kind of action you should take and what kind of action you should not take. And an important question in this case is, okay, Alex, when someone uses my picture, how much can I ask? It depends. Yeah. Most of the time you see local newspaper, they use pictures from other people and they know that, for example, I make a picture of something that happened in a local area. Local area see my picture online, they use it in the newspaper. If I do not sue them or send them a letter, they're not going to pay me. And most of the time, they know how to negotiate. And most people ask low. When you ask low, you get low. When you ask high, you get higher. You can get higher. Yeah. When you ask low, you get low. When you ask high, sometimes you will get higher. You understand that? So most local people know how to handle things. Okay? You need to be smarter than that. So if you want to know more kind of this thing, feel free to subscribe and follow this video series. I will make a lot of videos about copyright, what you can do and what you cannot do. Okay? Thing is, they will post every day. So every day I try to upload as fast as possible. If you have questions about something that I'm going to discuss in a future video, send me the question and maybe I will send you a personal answer what you can do and what you cannot do. Just remember, I cannot do everything, but if you have questions, feel free to send me a message. Yeah. So if you have other questions about this topic or anything related to copyright, feel free to contact me. And I will see you in the next video.